Also with us this morning is Dr. Howard Brodsky, a psychologist who helped police create their profile of the BTK killer. Good morning, Dr. Brodsky.
Their lifestyle, follow them, figure out when they're most vulnerable, come up with some ruse about being able to get signed, because he methodically works towards his goal.
Nobody see this. He was a church leader, a family man, right there in the middle of the community.
Yes, I'm amazed by that.